When they say row, they really mean row or column. So these puzzles are not very well worded in English. I thought they only meant horizontal for row and vertical. They didn't say, but row or column, they say there can only be two and not three. So the hanged man is down here, nothing on either of these, which we know. That means that there can't be the fool and the moon right above him, because that would be three in a row, which is not allowed. Verboten. Verboten. So the fool and the moon have to be on one side, and the priestess and the other thing have to be on the other side. So the scary and hateful thing in the night is on the left. The priestess is also under on the left then, because she's looking up at the night sky, and that tarot card is the Eye of Night. And then we have the Fool, which is me, and the Moon sitting on top of him like a crown. Unlocked.
I want? Well, for the two of you to die, that would be nice. Then I could relax.
When did you stop believing in God? God lives. Just look around you.
But I do believe in her. In my own way. I fear her, and I adore her. But I haven't lost my mind like you. You think that this is the work of God? Isn't this all nothing more than your own personal nightmare, just like Alessa 17 years ago? If this really is the work of God, then I'd say she has lousy taste.
You mock God? You will go to hell.
Not that again! Who do you think you are, claiming to know God's will?
Go home, Vincent.
Home? This church is my home. I built it with my power. The power of money that you view with such scorn. Although, I admit that this atrocious scenery is all yours.
If you continue to get in my way...
then you'll kill me. Well... well... the guest of honor has arrived. Let's get this party started. Heather, go ahead and kill this crazy bitch. This demon who claims to speak for God. The time has come. You can kill her now.
You go to hell!
Yeah, I was waiting for that.
What did you do? Nothing important.
You're not going to run? I guess this is the end.
No, the beginning. As Vincent said, the time has come. Alyssa, I'm saddened that you didn't agree to this on your own. But I thank you for nurturing God with all the hate in your heart. Time for mankind to be released from the shackles of sin which bind them.
But a God born from hatred can never create a perfect paradise.
Happy people can be so cruel. Is it so hard to believe that sympathy could be born out of pain and suffering? Why do you reject God's mercy? Why do you cling to this corrupt world? You know that only God can save us.
And save you too? Happy ending? I'd rather go to hell.
No. I don't expect to be saved. That's fine. Alyssa, my dearest. For the pain that I've caused you, I deserve no mercy. Even if it was to save mankind, it was too deep a sin. It was hubris for me to try to hasten the day of
you feel so guilty about it. Why don't you go to hell? Heather, use the seal.
Vincent? The seal of Metatron?
Megatron?
Now your stupid dream is over.
Oh. That's just a piece of junk. What do you think you can do with that? Do you really think it can kill God? I'm sorry to see you fell for my father's foolishness.
What?
You're pathetic.
Damn.
Now, Alyssa, there's nowhere else to run. Just accept it, Alyssa. Judgment Day! Alessa? Shut your stinking mouth, bitch!
Eglophidus. Red liquid or crystals resembling blood. According to the Kabbalah, the name is taken from an herb with the power to dispel evil spirits. It is said to grow in Arabian deserts. It may be vaporized or applied as a poultice to guard against demons. It is powerful, but as it is rare, it is extremely difficult to obtain. Dad gave me this pendant on my birthday. It's one of my most treasured belongings.
Looks like God didn't make it.
Stop! God is... Claudia! Oh.
Thank you. Thank you. that the end? I guess it's time to roll the credits.
Douglas, private investigator.
Heather, is it really over?
Not yet. You're still alive.
Heather, what the? What, Heather?
Oh! Oh. Just a joke.
Oh. You've got terrible taste.
I'm sorry.
Heather, did you...
You don't have to call me that. I'm not hiding anymore.
You want me to use your real name? What was it again?
Cheryl. The name my father gave me.
You gonna let your hair color go back too?
I don't know. Don't you think blondes have more fun?
Outrageous.